بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
ثم كان عاقبة الذين أساءوا السوء يستهزئون.
Then the end of those who did evil was the worst consequence, because they denied the signs of Allah and used to ridicule them.
الله يبدأ الخلق ثم يعيده ثم إليه ترجعون.
Allah begins creation, then He will repeat it, then to Him you will be returned.
ويوم تقوم الساعة يبلس المجرمون.
And the day the hour appears, the criminals will be in despair.
وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُمْ مِنْ شُرَكَائِهِمْ شُفَعَاءُ وَكَانُوا بِشُرَكَائِهِمْ كَافِرِينَ.
And there will not be for them, among their alleged partners, any intercessors, and they will then be disbelievers in their partners. And the day the hour appears, that day they will become separated. And as for those who had believed and done righteous deeds, they will be in a garden of paradise, delighted. But as for those who disbelieved and denied our verses and the meeting of the hereafter, those will be brought into the punishment to remain. So exalted is Allah when you reach the evening and when you reach the morning. So exalted is Allah when you reach the evening and when you reach the morning.
1. Early morning before sunrise, Fajr. 2. When the day begins to decline, just after noon, Zahar. 3. In the late afternoon, say midway between noon and sunset, Azhar. 4-5, the two evening prayers, one just after sunset, Marib, and the other after the evening twilight has all faded from the horizon, the hour indicated for rest and sleep, Isha.
And to him is due all praise throughout the heavens and the earth, and exalted is he at night and when you are at noon.
وَكَذَلِكَ تُخْرَجُونَ
He brings the living out of the dead, and brings the dead out of the living, and brings to life the earth after its lifelessness. And thus will you be brought out.
وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ
And of his signs is that he created you from dust. Then suddenly you were human beings dispersing throughout the earth.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
وَلَقَدْ يَسَّرْنَا الْقُرْآنَ لِلذِّكْرِ فَهَلْ مِن مُدَّكِرٍ
And we have indeed made the Quran easy to understand and remember, then is there any that will receive admonition? Please visit Quran and Science in Facebook, YouTube, and website.